Matilda, you need to get your beauty sleep.
Hey everybody, so welcome to the first day of me vlogging every day in November. It's October 31st, Halloween. It was snowing earlier, so what the heck with that. I'm going to a Miranda Sings concert tonight. If you don't know who Miranda Sings is and you're watching my videos, I don't really know what your priorities are on YouTube. Yeah. Everybody's gonna dress up and everybody, it's gonna be filmed, maybe professionally, I don't know. We'll find out when we get there, which you'll see in a couple minutes, but I'll see you in a couple hours. I might stay after to say hi to her, but I'm kind of awkward in person, so I'll just be like, hi. Just like that. Get excited for that, Brooks. Get excited for a whole month of me. Happy Halloween and Dia de los Muertos. Is that the same day? Well, happy. See you in a second.
Did I tell you why today is going to be the longest day ever?
But I'm going to tell you anyway, okay? I am also doing an all-nighter tonight, which I haven't done an all-nighter since I was like in fifth grade with Chloe. She was a good friend. One of those weird relationships. This. Okay, well, you can't look at her hair. That's not her dandruff. It's only some of her dandruff. Lizzie has it. Oh, it's cold and I'm naked. Look at that. Who wears it this time of year? So, Lizzie and I are getting our costumes on. Put my lipstick on. She's still naked.
I'm trying.
And Maddie's here. Somewhere in there. You can't see her. She's vlogging.
I'm trying to.
She's trying to look attractive. And I can't even do a random one.
If I was your husband, I'd never let you go.
Tell me later. So if you are Miranda, you stay standing up. up. If you are not Miranda, you sit down. She's gonna come out. You stay perfectly still. You do not touch her. Get in your aisles. Make an aisle way. Yes, I'm being mean right now. She's gonna come through here. You do not touch her. You understand me? Now, thank you. What you're all gonna do is you're all gonna put on, don't. Hey, I said stay still. You're gonna put on the angry Miranda face. You know the Miranda in the music video that always has the knife? That's like, be that Miranda, okay? Everybody, I see you back there. You got this. All right. Let her through. Don't touch her. I know she's pretty. All right. Are you guys set? Poster's down.
So we're leaving. It's cold and it's like icy out here.
Yeah.
We didn't get VIP passes. We were in the very, very back.
We won, but that was okay.
So now what we're gonna do is find out where we are. Because I have no idea. They moved us all the way across. I think we're gonna make a 360 because I have no idea where we are. And we were gonna wait, but it's icy and. Too cold for that. Let's go.
What am I doing? Well, listen, this is very important. I need to tell you about something you don't know about because they're so weird.
I just had two more of the quickest things ever. Two more, okay?
Oh, hey, everybody.
And
I'm in a bounce house. There's one. And. It's exhausting. I can't get up this rock wall of terror. Maddie wants to say you tick. Wait, please, oh. It's just your booty. Oh. Is that scary? But I killed myself. Oh! Guys, I made a new friend. Her name's Matilda. And she loves. We're friends because. Beauty does not matter. Wow, this is so creepy. Matilda, you need to get your beauty slate. And Lizzie's here. And we're gonna take a picture just now. Bye. Okay, so my phone died and now I'm using my sister's. But there's Maddie. There's Lizzie. And it's 6 o'clock in the morning. I'm with a whole bunch of middle schoolers and I've been up for too long. Can you even see me? It's 7:01 or 7:02 and we're gonna go to bed. Lizzie and I are in the same bed because we're cute like that. So today is actually the first day of November. So today is the first day of my
Get off. That was him. He put a paw up.
Oh, he's cute. Okay. Anyway, today's the first day of vlogs for November. I hope I get to edit and post this today, but I might sleep for a long time, so it might be up till late. Anyway, thank you for watching, and stay tuned for tomorrow, which will probably be nothing, because I'll be sleeping all day again today.
No.
Good night.
Ciao. Good night.